3:26 is better.
What?
You got 26 time? What are you marking on yours hours?
No. Look at yours. Y'all are up by 2.
Uh-huh. 5, 10, 15, 20.
Sounds sketchy.
Oh,
no. We are
only down. Look at. Stop making it difficult for yourself and look at these two numbers. This is 3 and this is 1.
Did you mark ours?
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26. Six. 5, 10, 15, 20.
Oh, because you just went. Y'all went first. So we were tied and then y'all got 3. So now you're at 26 and we're at 23. You get it?
Fuck you guys. I'm
I was like. I got footage. Y'all trying to make me look stupid. No.
Hey.
That's like all the
ready
little,
little. And
okay, so you do this to at the end of the year.
Celebrate.
And
pop fibers.
Well, it's not fun.
Taxes.
Nobody's like good at this. You do this when you learn everything, and then you have. This at the end of it.
A performance?
It's like a bunch of questions.
A test.
Yeah. All right. So. Okay. So there's. It's a restaurant downtown. Blank Cafe.
Rainforest.
All right. So this is a. It's a cartoon, and he's a.
Bugs Bunny.
He's an animal who is a superhero.
Underdog.
Alright, so this is a, they're in charge.
Bosses.
Alright, so you do this whenever, like, you're around a school zone.
Slow down.
The first
y'all got it.
Slow.
Alright.
Y'all didn't get that shit.
He said slow down, slow.
No, because I didn't get New Year's.
Because you didn't even say the third word. He at least said the word.
Y'all were done before.
She said the word.
She didn't say Eve. She said New Year's.
First of all, it doesn't matter because you said the word after I said done.
No, I didn't. I definitely didn't. I'll give you that I didn't get slow down, but I don't.
Oh, then it doesn't matter. Then you should admit that shit. One, honestly, he was a. You gotta scratch it out if it was not right. Fuck, I said right. I got these taken out last year.
Don't
and no. I always do this to Jacob when we wake up in the morning. I
kiss
always
him.
Give him a
oh, sorry, go
attention,
ahead.
Love, hug him, cuddle.
No.
Oh, but y'all got
I know, hug him. That's not right.
That's not.
When you Millie Rock, it looks like you're. Yeah!
Soup.
We do. The chefs do this.
And you are done.
Life!
How does hug him count?
Hug him count. You
said
him.
A hug. That's good.
You don't like Hannah Montana.
I don't like Hannah Montana.
Yeah, dude, that's fucking good.
Hannah Montana.
Oh, listen. Ready?
How many do we need? How many are we down by? Hold on. 5, 10, 15,
20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 41.
Play? Oh my god.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Hey guys, what's up? It is Tuesday morning. Oh my god. I'm actually up. It's 11:57. And it's not 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So, it's lit. I finally found this book that I've been looking for like a year now. And if a lot of y'all don't know this game, it's called Five Nights at Freddy's, and it is a game I'm absolutely in love with. Like, I've played it a couple of times. I've been trying to get it on my laptop so I can record myself playing it, because it's a scary game. It's a pop-up game. But, I love watching people play it, especially, like, Markiplier, PewDiePie's playing it. And, yeah, that's basically all I watch, which is Markiplier and PewDiePie. I've never really been to Barnes & Noble's. I have to pick up a book. A lot of y'all probably gonna be like, Jacob reads. Yeah, guys, I read sometimes. And I don't ever read. Unless it's really interesting. I used to read a lot, but I'm here now. Let's see, here we go. I just picked up the cutest freaking book. Well, an extra cute book. For me and Maddie. She goes on. 3 years worth of questions. It's called Our Question and Answer a Day, and it's a 3-year journal for 2 people. So yeah, really excited. Really, 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 really excited. And now I'm trying to find what to put in her stocking. So I'm about to do a little bit of Christmas shopping. Don't know what to get her. Look at these pops, though. These pops are so cool. Look at them. I'm trying to look for joy, but I can't. Oh. I buy her Star Wars stuff. We all know she doesn't know anything about Star Wars and she doesn't like Star Wars. So I'm looking. I don't know what to get her. None of this she's into. I mean, Magneto, but. I promise you, Barnes & Noble is the best store to go to, but also the most dangerous because you spent so much money. But it's okay, because the people who I bought stuff for are going to be happy, including myself. Because I got my book, and I'm so excited because I got my book. Now it's time to go to Daphne's, give her thing that I bought her, and go pick up Madison. And show her one of the things that I got her. Because you know I can't just... I'm going to put one thing in her stocking. Oh, she's car would shut up. I'm going to put one thing in her stocking, but I have to give her something, you know? I want to make her day better. So yeah. So Matt, if you're watching, I love you. Okay, bye. Oh yeah, and did I mention? I got my book! Look at this. Oh. Yes. Thank you, Scott. Kira, you're cool too, but thank you, Scott, for creating this freaking game, man. Yes, I can't wait to read it. This is 10 years after the murder. I'm lit. I'm ready. I'm so ready to read it. Read it as soon as I get home. Okay, bye. I don't remember which is Daphne's. I think it's this one. I pray this is her place. Daphne's days. Daphne's days. Daphne's days.
Hello. Oh, you're recording.
I have a surprise for you.
I like your glasses.
Thank you. I've been having bad dreams about you.
Bad dreams?
You've been sad in my dreams.
Why?
So I got you something because I want to make you happy, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I got you this.
This is awesome. Why have I been sad in your dreams?
I don't know. But
this
you better
is
stop
so
it.
Cool.
I got you then.
I love it so much. Thank you.
You're welcome. I love you.
I love you.
You stay happy. I gotta go because I gotta go eat now.
Oh, okay, go eat.
But I'll talk to you, okay?
Okay. I love
Bye.
You.
Love you too.
Oh, did you like fix it?
Get a yeah, I finally got it fixed.
And you got it clean?
Yeah.
Because it looks nice.
Thank you. Touch
these?
It. You can touch okay. it. Yeah, these got fixed too because these are all broken.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
But it's all good now.
And it's nice.
And now no one's driving my car except for me. Maddie.
Bye!
Bye, Daphne's Day.
Bye, Jacob's J's.
Jacob's J's. I'm telling J-Mo. Bye.
You ready to go?
I got you something.
Did you?
Yes.
For Christmas, stop.
No, it's not for Christmas.
But it is.
No, not this one.
Yeah, well, make it for Christmas.
No, I already have one in here for Christmas.
Oh.
I freaking zoomed in right on Imani's face because I knew he was going to say something.
Come on, because we get a discount.
Okay, let's go.
Maybe, fuck.
Ready? Ready? Look.
This is Jacob's vlog.
Yeah.
We're gonna be in his vlog. Okay, bye, Jacob. That girl is a real proud
watch it fall slowly. Right girl, still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
I'm gonna go to where am I going? Walmart to go buy Magic flowers because today is our 5 month anniversary. So I'm gonna get our flowers, then go to work and see what happens after that. Hopefully everybody comes over and plays categories and I can get that on camera because that's always a fun freaking game. So it's always heated. We always yell at each other. And at the end of the day we love each other. So I'm like out of breath right now. Luna! Come here, baby. Hi. What are you, why are you breakdancing? Hi, what are you doing? Hey. Luna. Kizzy. Thank you. I'm about to go through a time portal, right? Well, not right now. Oh, it's cold and it's freaking drizzling. It's that cold drizzle. My hands feel like they're icicles. I'm probably yelling because I got my music playing. Okay, here we go. Portal time, ready? Oh, crap. Ooh, I forgot to put music on this. Okay, here we go.
I know you want this for life. I'm taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night.
Is it us?
No. Yeah.
We put
hot sauce.
Fuck.
Damn it. And then we put habanero peppers.
Put that.
What the hell?
I was like.
And then we put.
Away,
and then we put hibachi sauce.
I'm just kidding. I'm like, what?
Hibachi sauce. Please.
Wait, with the camera on you. Oh, my God.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Keith.
I'm
just
kidding.
Peter.
Hershey's.
All right.
I'm annoyed.
We put
herpes.
Herbs.
Herbs. Oh, the herbs.
Herbs.
Herbs. Herbs. You're up.
What's up, guys? I am currently on my way to work. I woke up kind of early to take Maddie home, and now I'm going to work. And look at that beautiful dog. Such a beautiful dog. Oh my God. The biggest dog. The biggest. I think that's the dog that lives right under it. I wish I had more time to pet the dog, but I gotta go to work. I gotta get there soon. I gotta get there quick. I like the way you work. Alright, I wish that thing would stop. There you go. Thank you, car, for listening to me. Anyways, like I was saying, on the way to work. Oh, let me get out of this real quick. Okay. Yeah, I'm on the way to work. Gotta go do some shows today, if you know what I mean. Yeah. It's Sunday. I know I didn't get a lot of, I didn't vlog a lot today. Yesterday was mine and Maddie's anniversary, and we really didn't do much. She was at work, and I didn't work till the nighttime, but I got some flowers, as y'all saw. And then we basically, everybody just came over to the apartment and played Scattergories as usual. We played Taboo. I don't know. My group of friends is just so fun. They're like, they're funny and they're crazy. Like, we get so mad when we play Scattergories. Like, I think it's because we come up with like the most stupidest answers ever, but it's like they're stupid but they're also good, so it's like do we fight it, do we vote on it, what do we do? I don't know. It's just, I think we get annoyed with it, and it's really, god dang it, I think it's just annoyed, we get annoyed of it, and it's just really funny though, like everybody's fighting, and then at the end of the game everybody's like, alright, I love you, whatever. So I think with Taboo, but yeah, I think I have some footage, so I'll post that. So yeah. So it's, let's see what today brings.
Came in like a I love you!
Totally forgot to shoot an introduction for this video. As you can see, I don't have any facial hair. That's how you know it's another day. But yeah, this video is a video that I made for Maddie a long time ago, before we were together. this is a song that me and her always sang. When we got together, this is the first song we had our first kiss to, or specifically remember, because I used to always play it in the car. So yeah, happy 5 months, babe. Thank you for everything you've done for me and my family, and thank you for giving me the best 5 months of my life. And I can't wait to see what our future holds for us. So yeah, I love you. This is for you. Yeah, hope everybody had a fun time and enjoyed watching this vlog. And if y'all did, hit the like button, subscribe, and share this video, please. And if not, at least I got your view. So yeah, love everybody. Smile so much. There's so much to live for. Just remember that. Just smile. Have a great day. Be happy. Tell your friends that you love them. Tell your family that you love them. And live life to the fullest. Bye.
Climb on board. We'll go slow in high tempo. Light and dark. Hold me high and mellow. Seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. Oh. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in a place that feels the tears. The pressure is your vision. Reckless behavior. A place that is so pure, so dirty and so wrong. Being in bed all day, bed all day, bed all day. Yeah, fucking and fighting on. It's a paradise, it's a war zone. It's our paradise, and it's our war zone. Pillow talk, my enemy, my ally. Prisoners, then we're free, it's a thin line. See the pain, see the pleasure. Body but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors. Woo! In a place that feels the tears. The place you lose your fears, baby. Reckless behavior. A place that is so pure. So dirty and so raw. In a better day, better day, better day. Fucking and fighting on. It's our paradise, but it's our war zone.